these poetry lovers.
I say, chaps, here's a nice literary couplet. Peas porridge hot, peas porridge cold. I can't stand porridge when it's 9 days old.
Mm-hmm. Ah, very good.
That is very good, but listen to this one. Little boy blue, come blow your horn. Come on, little buddy, and blow up a storm.
Mm-hmm. Marvelous. Yes,
very nice. Good. But listen to this one. Moses supposes his toeses are roses, but Moses supposes erroneously.
Mm. But Moses, he noses his toeses aren't roses, as Moses supposes his toeses to be.
Moses supposes his toeses are roses, but roses supposes erroneously. A mose is a mose.
A rose is a rose.
A toes is a toes.
Hoop-de-doody-doody. Moses supposes his toeses are roses, but Moses supposes erroneously. Moses, he noses his toeses aren't roses, as Moses supposes his toeses to be. Moses supposes his toeses are roses, but Moses supposes erroneously. Moses, he noses his toeses aren't roses, as Moses supposes his toeses to be. Roses, 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 roses. A rose is what Moses supposes his toes is. It couldn't be a lily or a taffy daffy dilly. It's gotta be a rose, cause it rhymes with Moses.
Roses! Roses! Roses!
Moses supposes his toes are roses, but Moses supposes his toes to be.